heard of the juvenile carjacking wars?
No.
Not before. I guess my first question is, do you know what the Juvenile Curfew Act is?
No, I don't.
Do you know what the Juvenile Curfew Act is?
No, I do not.
Okay. So first I gotta know, have you heard of the Juvenile Curfew Act?
No, I have not.
So Fernando, do you know what the Juvenile Curfew Act is?
No, I do not.
No, okay, so basically...
The Juvenile Curfew Act of 1995 states that persons under the age of 17 cannot remain in or on a street, park, or other outdoor public place, in a vehicle, or on the premises of any establishment within the District of Columbia during the curfew hours. Curfew begins at 11 p.m. on Sunday through Thursday night and continues until 6 a.m. the following day. Curfew hours are 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. on Saturday and Sunday, as well as 7 days a week during the months of July and August.
Hello, I'm Michael Garrity, reporting live from the St. Anselm's Abbey locker room. Today we're going to be talking about the Juvenile Curfew Act. Our group's position on the Juvenile Curfew Act is that the age limit should be lowered. So 14-year-olds and up can walk around freely, and it's not a big deal. Because, you know, it is a big deal if, like, 10-year-olds are walking around at 2 a.m. It's, you know, that's kind of dangerous. But 14-year-olds and up are responsible enough for themselves that walking around and not, like, doing anything else illegal is a problem. And if they are doing something else illegal, then they can get arrested for that. But they shouldn't just be sent home just for, you know, taking a little stroll at midnight.
So... do you think that it is the government's place to put a curfew on kids?
Yeah, government can put a curfew for some reasons. That's acceptable. Curfew on kids? Yeah, I think the family should come first. They should be the first layer. If the family fails to do something in a certain area or in a certain space,
yeah,
then government should come in.
Okay.
And at least give their opinion at first. Yeah.
Pretty much, what would be the benefits of having a curfew for the kids?
A few moments later.
It's hard. I don't know the answer. What would be the benefit for the kids?
Yeah, so like why is a curfew a good idea?
Yeah, some kids, they don't behave. I mean, first of all, I think it's common sense.
Mm.
It's family sense. It's cultural sense. Then the government rules and laws. So it seems like in certain areas, in DC for example, yeah, some kids are not behaving well, they're not growing up well. And we can see that with our common sense. We can see that with our values.
Yeah.
And the problem is nobody is taking care of that. Nobody is taking any step on that. So if the DC government or whatever the government is thinks, yeah, we should step in as a governance body, then it's I would welcome it at first.
So, about the curfew as it takes place in DC, how heavily do you think it should be enforced?
Law is law, so how heavily it should be enforced, I'll take out the word heavily, just it should be enforced.
Okay.
If it passed, it's the law, it should be enforced.
Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, so do you have any personal experiences in your life, like growing up with a curfew or having kids, that change how you think about the law, perhaps?
Oh yeah, plenty of experience. Yeah, I come from Southeast Asia, so I broke curfew a lot, many times by myself.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that helped me to grow up better. Like I would say, yeah, I was not always obedient. You know, I did my share, you know, I did my part, and I'm proud of it. But kids should do that too. The problem is, where it crossing the limit.
Yeah.
That's what we need to face around it. Right? I think so.
All right. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Roll out.
Well, do you agree with it?
Not really, but... guess it also depends on the parents, how they set up the curfew.
So, in general, do you think the curfew should be the government's responsibility or the parents' responsibility?
The parents' responsibility.
The parents' responsibility. Growing up, did you have a curfew?
Yes.
Enforced by your parents?
Yes.
What good do you think the curfew does?
Make sure that they go in time, safe.
Do you agree with that, with the law, or with that idea, or do you think so?
Well, I do think that there should be a limit. It depends on how old you are, you know? But if you're above age, then obviously you can be allowed to do whatever you want. But if you're like a minor, then there has to be some regulations.
Okay. And do you think it's the government's job or the parents' job to do that kind of curfew?
I believe most of the responsibility falls on the parents. However, if the parent isn't present at this situation, so like let's just say they're out on their own. You know, then there has to be some sort of then the government should take action, I believe.
Okay.
But I would say the responsibility mostly falls on the parents.
Have you ever been out?
Yes, I have. But my parents always, they've always asked me hey, why are you out that late? But I've always given them a valid reason. It's always been for a valid reason. So
okay.
Never had a problem.
Okay. And then finally, do you think, should this law be enforced very heavily, or do you think it should be on the situation, based on the situation?
Yeah, I would say definitely based on the situation, not too strictly, because then that's when people start complaining, So yeah, definitely not too strictly.
I get those goosebumps every time. I wanna press my line,
I wanna press my... So, could you tell me your name, please?
My name is John Garrity.
Okay.
I am your father.
Okay. What do you agree with this law?
I think it's okay that there be curfew laws for teens.
So do you think it's the government's responsibility or the parents' responsibility to have a curfew?
I think it's okay if the government has a curfew like this, and the parents, of course, can have a more stringent curfew if they want.
And why do you think it's good that the government, or that there is a curfew at all?
Because in this day and age, especially in an urban environment, there are many instances where there could be youngsters who may not be under as much control by their parents, and so it would be in the city's interest to have a curfew in case parents aren't doing their job as well as they should.
And when you were a kid, did you break any curfew that your parents had set?
I don't remember ever having a problem, neither myself nor my siblings.
Do you have any kids?
I don't have any children, no. No, no children. I do have one teenager,
okay.
And he's quite rambunctious, and we try to keep him in line.
Okay.
And but generally he's pretty good about taking care of the curfew.
Do you agree with the Juvenile Curfew Act?
No, I do not.
Why?
I think that the age of 17 is too high. I think maybe 14 or 15 should be more so than, enforcing that. It's just 17 seems too high to me.
Awesome. So you believe in a curfew law of some sort.
Yeah.
How heavily do you think it should be enforced?
I mean, not too heavily, because there are always going to be examples of, kids that are going to be out for some reason or another that, aren't out, partying and doing something you're actually doing, like just walking home or whatever. So I don't think it should really be too hard to partially enforce. I think it should only really be enforced when there's something else going wrong as well, like, you know, they're doing illegal stuff. Yeah.
So, for the most part, do you think a curfew, the concept of a curfew in general, should be the government's responsibility or one's parents' responsibility?
For the most part, parents, honestly. Like, parents know their kids kind of know what they're going to be doing. I don't know, they know their kids are going to be doing this.
Have you ever broken DC's curfew law?
Probably, yeah.
Alright.
So, what activities that a kid might be doing would you want the curfew to prevent?